Now this is a story all about how I caught Ebola and then I died.